yes, he had the capacity to make simplest of things look funny and the simplest of things create a lot of drama. That was the beauty of life. That is the beauty of Rishida's sensitivity and sense towards cinema. I think that he believed in the fact that you don't necessarily have to be a comedian to do comedic performances. Comedy can erupt out of a very simple aspect of life. You know, anybody could sit on a peel of banana and the whole hall would be laughing. But that's very deliberate. Everybody knows that. But to be able to create that comic situation or to be able to create a dramatic situation in just very everyday simple things of life was what his quality was. And I believe that, you know, every human being is an actor. We're all actors. It's just that some of us get opportunities to do that in front of a camera. Others do not. It's not something that is, you know, very specific. It becomes specific when you start treating it as a profession. So we all have these little qualities. And it was Rishida who used to find these little qualities in the common man, observe them, see them, watch them, and then replicate them in the artists, in the professional artists that he chose to be in front of his camera. We were fortunate to be the ones to be in front of the camera. But had he put any normal person in front of the camera, he would have extracted great performance from him as well.
My relationship with Hrishikesh Mukherjee was more of a father and a daughter. Because, you know, and when I came to Bombay the first time, I stayed with him, stayed in his house. Before the shot start, you know, it was always, everyone was laughing. There was no star system. He was actually a producer's director. He always, whenever an artist wanted a retake, he used to get very upset and he'd say that, it's my decision. You cannot ask for a retake. It's I'm looking at you, and if I'm happy and convinced, then you cannot tell me whether I should stop. And then, you know, he would always say that, you know, you are come prepared. When you give a retake, you're wasting money. Said that, you know, whenever I said, why are you making so many films? I'm doing it for my unit. I have families. It was always such a pleasure working with him. I had tremendous comfort level with him. He had a terrific sense of humor, master technician. I mean, working with him was so good. You know, once he trusted you, he really allowed you to improvise and he gave you a lot of space. But at the same time, if he had a certain thing in his mind and if you went even beyond it, he was very, very strict.
In fact, distinctly remember about Rang Birangi shooting. When Rishida asked me for particular dates, I said, sorry, Rishida, those dates, it's not possible. Rishida said, no, Amol, I must have these dates and we must shoot for at least for 3 days. I said, sorry, Rishida, it's just not possible. So he said, what is the problem? Kiske paas dates hai? I will request him to release those dates. So then I told him that, no, these are not I'm not shooting with anybody, but I don't want to shoot because of the cricket match. So he said, oh, if that is the only problem, then we'll shoot and I'll television set on the sets and we will both watch match together and shoot. That's precisely what he did. There was a television set on our sets. And in between the overs, we used to take a shot. He was equally fond of cricket, and he was on. So it was working like that, and it was sheer fun.